New tonight, Valley High School administrators say a realistic looking BB gun was confiscated today from a student's car in the school parking lot. In a note to parents, the school's principal says a picture of the BB gun was posted on social media and a concerned community member reported it. Authorities confiscated that BB gun. Nobody was hurt. Officials say they're following district policies to address this situation moving forward.